Oh, okay. Minus 5 to base hull strength. What? Also, the stalkers are gonna come for me. Not the stalkers, the guys.
High priority automated message from Aurora Live Pod.
Let me think, alright? I need to listen to these.
Live Pod is carrying high priority passenger.
Yoki Kasa. I said Kasa. Why do I have to record this anyway?
Send immediate burial detail.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Public displays of affection. Every time they say it, I think that's why I had to say it. Wait. So. Can I move this? Is there any way to move stuff without destroying it? I cannot dig the half underwater, half over the water look. It's kind of interesting, you know? I vibe with it. Press F8 to report bugs. Alright. I shall. I have no idea what we are trying to do. You're back, you got some snacks. You know what? Wait. Gotta wait. I set it up. Did I? Yes! Question mark? Go follow the jank! Well, you know, I tried. but I did it. Also, you can move stuff. Yeah, I maybe go follow? Yeah. You know, maybe. It's fair, you know. Yay! I don't know how many windows do you want to make. Thanks a lot. Don't worry about it. I'm almost at 48 just through your social circle, Jank. Literally stole your friend. No, I'm joking. No idea if you watch. I think you're better situated to watch the Jank because he's in the America time zone. He's playing Bloodborne now. I don't know if you like those kind of games. Okay, so what do we want to do? Why would I craft a purple tablet? So many questions. You know what I wanted to do? Fucking destroy half this stupid ass base. Because fuck this base, you know? I want to be up. Deconstruct. Q. Well, nope. This is big. Maybe I can put something else here. I don't know. I can park the... Oh, yes! My sea moth. Yikes. it's just there. Alright. So, I can put reinforcement... Plop. On these. I feel like this is worth to put the reinforcement. I wonder if the reinforcement is gonna... You're still on Discord? Oh, yeah. I'll just delete this. Delete Discord from my computer. That's not Discord. Oop. Alright. If you're not sure what to do, check your data log. I don't think I need to craft a purple tablet right now. I have to... so no. You know, I think you should feel free to answer my questions in the most vague way possible. Yeah. Like, yeah, you should do it and don't tell me why. You know, that's the shit. You know, I have a radiation suit. I could go into the big shit. I wanted to do that yesterday. Mobile clay, beacon, waterproof locker. I think what I wanted to do, really, is build, like, this stuff. Very low structural integrity. It's fine, I don't need structural integrity, I'm gonna make it outside. Wait. I have a question. Can I make it? Up here? As in on top? Why not? Let me do it. Shit. Also, I want an entrance here. Your warning should consist of perhaps, maybe, impossible. Yeah, just those words alone. Well, I definitely want a multi-purpose room. Did we settle if I could make a proper Wait, I can just put a multi-purpose here, room here? What the fuck is this? Why can't I just make this here? I wanted to make one here, can I? It's clipping your mind. Is it? Yeah, you can just do that. Disgusting. Despicable. Do you think if I delete that, will I be able to put it here? I need to know. Also, yes. Okay. Then I'll do that. Attached components will need to be deconstructed first. Okay, let me go back in then. I wanna, you know, this is the sim stream, you know? This is just gonna be a sim stream. Fuck everything else. Just making a house today. Cause I guess we gave up on leaving the planet. We're infected. Our rescuer has fucking died. We're gonna just be a nomad. Subnautica, yeah. Attached components? What about them? I don't see any. Bitch, how dare you? What's in it? What's here? The ladder? Oh. Alright, I get. Well, I can't leave now. It is The Sims. You construct a room, and then you close yourself in. The hatch? I destroyed that shit, dude. Ah, if my sins had this fucking pistol, I would be fucked. At least the monster won't get me here. I think the monster could save me. Alright, I made it. Now. Multi-purpose room. Vanry, if you lied to me. You lied to me, Vanry! You did. Look at this. I can't do it. It's clipping the tube. Yeah, but the clue. I need the tube. Or it won't be outside. But do I just destroy everything? Do I not need? Oh.
It may be prudent to separate work and leisure spaces to maximize productivity. Treat this space as your home, but never forget that it is not.
That's very funny. All right. I mean, well, at this point, if I can put it anywhere, because there's my base here, you know, you can remove everything else, yeah. Now, I was thinking, you know, since here's my ship, at this point, I'll just put it here, you know, whatever. Let me try to put it decently so it doesn't do stupid shit. I know. Ah, sounds bad. Looks bad. It can be fully outside. Let's do this. Let's see how it goes. I don't wanna see the ocean, Jank. This is so unsafe. Thank God this is a video game. I don't want to have a view in the ocean, Jank. I hate the ocean too. Please. Don't make me think about it. What? I can't make an entrance here? In the ocean, you can see it whenever you open your eyes. Yeah, that's why I would make I could have made the foundations up all this time. No, a cave would be worse. Guys, I want to see the sky. The fuck? You don't need a foundation. Yeah, but like, I could have built my base upstairs all along. Oh, it's because of that, alright. Well, it's not the easiest to get to, I must say. I need to go there, and then I wonder how my characters would do this. But I guess I just jump out the water. Here's a cool idea, tell me.
Emergency power only.
I feel
oxygen
so good.
Production offline.
Can I make like an outside? A hatch in the bottom of the hallway? What's a hallway? What do you mean by hallway? Compartment? Like below? I can. I guess I like that. I can get to the ship easy. Just move from there. Do I need to make a foundation? To build solar panels though? Because I don't know where I can put solar panels like this. Like, can I put it on top? I don't think so. Yeah? Alright. Cool. This is fun. I'm enjoying making a little house. Oh, I feel so good with this. Nice. I am outside. Feeling great. Let's put windows on all this shit. Wait, I do want an observatory. Can I put it on top now? I mean, I'm gonna make an observatory right here. Observatory for what? The sky! Oh. I need name of the class. I need to know like how big the stuff I need. Yeah, I do. Moon pool. Shit. I want it though. Exterior ground bed. Alright, so I want a foundation though. Like, I want a place where I can just walk to, you know? Like outside. Can you stop? Can you stop? I'm the one doing everything. Okay, I have a hatch here. Oh, on the hallway floor. That makes more sense. Oh. Great stuff. Thank you for the idea. I'll have two hatches. Whatever. No, whatever. I'll just deconstruct. Well, yeah, I'll deconstruct this. I can always make it again. Oh my lord. I don't have fluid. fucking dies while constructing a house. That's me, dude. That's how I go. That's how I roll. Drink big water. Honestly, I wonder if I'm gonna have water to drink, so let's try not to die. Let's consider not dying. I got distracted, alright? I got distracted by... Okay, H2 plus 5. That's better than nothing. Alright, so... It's all rotten, but I think I can use it. Okay, tell me!
This is Altera HQ. This may be your only communications window. We can't send a rescue ship all the way out there, so Aurora, you're just gonna have to meet us halfway. We've uploaded blueprints to the ship's computer.
We're doing a sandwich run, you in?
Yeah, give me a second. Black box data shows the high security terminal in the captain's quarters is still functional.
Becky's leaving like in 5 minutes.
All right, well, tell Becky I'll just take the regular.
Regular?
Yeah, she'll know what I mean. The code should
and
be...
If she doesn't?
Just tell her the regular, dude.
Okay, I say regular, she's like, what's the regular? I have to come all the way back up here.
The code should be 2679. The regular's just a ham and cheese.
Okay, would you just say ham and cheese?
Ham and cheese.
Okay.
I see I'm a priority, dude. Nice to feel important. Just cook.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
I'm trying, video game. Don't you see me cooking like it's the end of the world?
Vital signs stabilizing.
Oh yeah. I drank. I need to make some lockers. Because I want to move the stuff that is here up there, you know? So, I'm sorry, but this is the house constructed stream, apparently. Oh, look, it's barely visible. Which is good. I enjoy it. Quartz? How dare you, quartz? Let me go find quartz. I need to also get these stuff, I guess. I mean, do we need a flashlight? To be honest. Good thing about making your house outside the water, it doesn't need power to give you oxygen. It's naturally has infinitely breathable hair. That's good. That is good for me. Can I do something with these lockers? Okay. I thought I only had... Okay, switch container and get these seeds. And the purple tablets and the flashlight. You know, get this fiber mesh too. And the lubricant. I mean... Can I use them? Like... Can I drop them? I don't know what I can do with these stupid lockers. I honestly don't know what to do with them. Guess I'll drop them here. I really don't know what to do with them. Alright. No, got it. Can I get it? How do I get it? Oh, here it is. Alright. I mean, I don't know why I got them, considering. But I do want the stuff that it's in them. Oh my lord. I will cry. I'll leave them near the house, you know, like a trail. So I know what it is. As if it's invisible, you know what I mean? Let's go destroy some more stuff. What was this? Oh, a reinforcement. Cool. I should probably make some more. Should we do something exciting? After I set up the basic house, I'll do something exciting, like going to get my sea moth back. That's not very exciting, I guess. Oh no, yeah, right. Enamel glass? As in, I have it, or... I don't know how to make enamel glass. I think I'm gonna put the fabricator near here. So I always have like a fabricator. I mean, do I need it? I don't know. I need gold. Pipes. Fuck that. This is gonna be my wall locker for pipes and shit. I don't know. This one probably only is power source? Yeah. There's no power source right now, no. I mean, we'll do it. One second. I'm setting up. I can set up everything at the same time. I really cannot put a hatch on the top of this stuff. Like, what's the point? Why not? Do I need to be outside to do it? Is that it? Is that what the problem is? I don't know how to climb this thing, dude. How do I do it? Only hallways? But why? But why?
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
I am confused. I mean, also, and no, I can't put it. Can I put it here? See, I cannot. Can I only put one?
Seek fluid
into. Oh my lord! It's glass? It's glass. I guess it is glass. Wait a minute, no wall, no glass, no way. That sucks, dude. I don't wanna do it. I don't want a hallway. God damn it. Alright. I don't know, stupid hallway. Compartment. Yeah, I know what you mean. I need titanium. And I also need, you know, water and stuff. Hi, eggs. Shush. So, guys. Guys and gals, what would you feel like if I started streaming more often? Would you be around anyways, or would you get sick of me real fast? And by more often, I mean like basically every day or something of the sort. Depends on the game. I don't think I'd get sick of you, perhaps. I'd be here if I'm available. Because I feel like streaming 3 days a week, it's safe to not make people sick of you, you know, or bored of you, I guess, and of the game, and it makes it a little bit of an event, but at the same time I'm like, I wanna stream. I could have like, everyone can just skip some, that's, yeah. It's rusty. And I was thinking, like, maybe I can play one game in the mainstreams, Like, you know, like that week I tried. I tried streaming more, that I was streaming Celeste in the off days. Wait, I cooked the bladderfish instead of making water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
200 IQ play.
Seek fluid intake.
Yeah, seek fluid intake. Oh, fish. What you can do is change the game and replace your stream schedule with a game schedule, like 3 days in one game and whatnot. Exactly what I was saying, yeah. I assume you wrote it at the same time I was saying it. Like after, before I started. That's what I see other streamers doing, I think. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking something like that. Look, I look like, my house looks like a sea monster of some sort, with those long legs. Oh.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
But yeah, I was thinking that. Because that's not something you kind of should do if you're trying to get affiliated, because you need 3 average viewers and it's difficult to have 3 average viewers
stabilizing
in the beginning, but I don't have that problem. Playing end to end, end day after day is much more cool than twice per week or something. That's true. I guess playing only 3 times a week is kind of less immersive in a way. I should put away the stuff I have in my... So I have glass, but I don't have... the other type of glass? Enameled stalker tooth? Oh fuck. Well, that's what you're gonna do today. Shrek Games, hello, how's it going? Shrek, I'm also saying it to you. So, you remember last time we had like a stupid interaction about backseating? So, the new policy is going to be that you can tell me what to do, just don't tell me why, alright? So instead of saying, don't go there, there's a monster, you can say, don't go there, it's dangerous, or just don't go there, you know? I'm not saying this to you. They're playing Ghost Runners in general, you know, last time they played. That's all. Just so we're on the same page regarding backseating. In any case, we're constructing my house at the moment. And I just figured out I need a stalker tooth to do the observatory, which I really want. Decapitating everyone. Is that still the same game? You said you finished it, though. Or no? Or is that a different game? Yeah. Yeah. Alright. So, I move this stuff to my actual house. I think I need some metal. What's the spawn time for this stuff? This you can answer. Let me make these kind of specific questions. I do mean them. Spawn time? Yeah, well, I assume they spawn. Like, the rocks I can destroy to get stuff. I assume they respawn. They spawn once? Oh shit. I didn't know that. I guess I didn't expect it. Okay, let me put everything away and get what I need time by time. I need some metal for sure right now. To make more lockers, then you have to find it elsewhere. Well, that's bad. That's bad for me. Ooh, I have 13 power on this thing. I need to make some batteries. What am I looking for? Ah, yes, metal. Sometimes I just look at things and I'm like... I forgot what I was looking for. You can recharge batteries? I was told, but I don't know how. I haven't discovered how. I think I can discover a thing to recharge batteries. You need the machine. Yeah. God damn it. You know, of all the... I can construct like a submarine, but like I need to... Like, it's harder to find a fucking thing to... Recharge batteries, dude. Recharge battery. Is that a spoiler? No. No, no, I asked. Specifically. Don't worry about it too much, alright, guys? Just... This stuff that would surprise me... Try to avoid, that's all. Yeah. Exactly, listen to 7. 7 is very good at... Nudging people in the right direction. Or I guess me, I don't know about people. See, these things, I feel like they respawn. Come on, I can't have this close to my house for too long. Like, it's impossible. Nah, alright. Fuck. I guess that makes me kind of stupid. Alright. No. It doesn't make me stupid, it only makes me. By the way, I'm good with this being a sim stream, but you really should explore the big ship at some point. Yeah, no, I want to. But maybe today. Like, we just started playing. I have stuff to start. What's a sim stream? You know, this. Yeah, the sim stream. No. No, the Sims, you know? The game? The simulation game? Five Sims watching right now. Yeah. I see 8. But I guess... Oh, I don't have... I could disconstruct. I think they mean Sims. Yeah, the Sims count. Kappa! Yeah, no. Kind of Ranger, you're allowed to kappa that one. Table core sample? Alright, I have one. Here you go. Hope you're happy. I should have put it a little bit higher up. This is kind of straining my neck, you know? You forgot the locker. No, I didn't. I have the full inventory. I think I had a full inventory. But it doesn't matter. I think I had it, so... Shirky, do you know what The Sims is? No power. Oh shit. I need a battery. Who the fuck? What is this? I'm powered. Ah. You say it says I followed yourself? That's pretty funny. Oh, yeah, but. Oh, thank god I have batteries. No! Okay, I have 30% batteries, alright? Thank god. I was this close to not having. Oh, well, there is a fabricator in the fucking ship, thank god, oh my lord. Okay, wait. Solar panel. Okay, to make a solar panel, we need a hatch. Why do we have a hatch here? Oh yes, I know what I have a hatch here. This is a compartment. Okay. Hatch. I don't have titanium. Give me the titanium. I have one. Okay, wait. Did you get the bulkhead yet? That's the kind of question that is kind of spoilery, I think. I assume the bulkhead is... Ship. They construct a locker. No! Yes! I did unlock it. It's not important. But I guess there is no way to ask that question. I did forget the locker, didn't I? Oh yes, I'm trying to construct to the fish. Great stuff. I need a... Fuck. No, I need to construct.
Warning, emergency power only.
I know, dude. I know.
Warning, emergency power only.
I know.
Oxygen production offline.
Deconstructed, dude. Fucking die. I am suffering. I'm not good at this game, huh? The thing is, I haven't played a lot of... You have the floating lockers? I sure have, but I don't want to put stuff in the floating lockers.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen
Everybody
production.
It is kind of hard to deal with the inventory, I think. Especially if you're not used to these kind of games. You know? And I'm definitely not used to them. I think I'm gonna put... Eh? Hey, what? Oh, lockers. I'm gonna put the batteries here. The thing is, I need to make a... It's okay. When it seems something cool you can do with bulkheads? It's a tricky question. I don't know if I wanna know. I don't know what a bulkhead is, so... Okay. I kinda dig how I can just deconstruct stuff. What's the problem? Ah, Hutch. You're gonna have to lurk a little bit? Okay, no problem. See you later. You're back, let me find the video. Alright. Can't decide, base attached air pump. Ah. Okay. We're getting close to whatever the fuck I wanna do. Not this. Here. Okay, construct the hatch. We can do it. I swear, alright. We are on the thing, and now we construct solar panels. Hell yeah! Here, my house has ears now, has an antenna. Flop. Hey. Baked airlock? Did I say that? Quartz! Okay, quartz. No, wait, what else do I need? Copper ore, right? Do I have? Copper ore. I do. And quartz. We're almost the power moment. Dun, ta-da-dun, ta-da-dun. I made it. It's nighttime. Oh, fuck. Nothing can go right today, huh? Don't giggle at me. Don't giggle at me. Giggle. Okay, make a bed, sleep away the night. I can make a bed? At last? What's the heck? That's scary. That's a scary laugh, Shrieker. I think you can make a bed. I don't know. Ah, that's a good one. Okay. I don't get it. This is provides structural support and prevents flooding. Ooh. Fancy. I wanna put this Far left option? I had it. Like, I have the bulkhead, no problem. But like, my house is not gonna flood, it's outside the water. Like, you know what I mean? It's kind of a weird decision to take. Let me just be very sure I'm at the bed. Oh, it's in the right time. I don't think I have it. That's why I kind of was surprised, because I remember these things, but I don't remember... Yeah, no, don't worry about it. It's not a big spoiler. But I was wondering if I could sleep. And it's kind of weird that I can't sleep until I have a bed. Did I grow one? Yeah. That's all I want in life, dude. Hi, grow one. What do I do with you now? What can I do with you? Do I need a seed or something? How do you like the game so far? I like it a lot. How far have you gotten? Well, I assume you've played the game. So my rescuer got shot by the planet. That's pretty much what I got. And then I went through the portal and now I'm making a house for fun. Click it, it's a storage item. I can click it. Why can't they click it? It's probably because I don't have power, you know? I think that's it.
Seek fluid.
Oh my lord, every time! How about you, Cletus? Have you played this game before? I assume so. Are you a big fan, like Shrika here? Maybe it's a power thing. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a power thing. Ooh, primary systems online. Great.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
I should go get some blubberfish. She got this Sunbeam event sooner than normal though. She's barely explored any of the game. Why is it sooner than normal? How could I get it sooner than normal? I need some batteries for sure. I played many times. I wonder how is it to play it. I meant to ask to Shrik it too. Like, how is it to play it again? I think yeah. Do you also have you also played it more than once? But I really like it. I usually not very one for. Oh, look at that! Oh no, look at them! It's so funny, dude. Oh no, no.
Seek fluid intake immediately.
Before it was even finished? Oh shit, fluid intake, I got distracted by the flower fish attached to the flower. Yeah, but like, did I do something to prompt it, or... Ah, the first few times you still find new things? That's cool. Wait, never mind. I went in the ship automatically instead of my house. The game is kind of bad to replay, but if you roleplay, I try to play it in certain ways, it's cool. Maybe we should just make more games like this, you know? Oh, I had water. Why do I have acid mushrooms? Well, I'm gonna need them for... Okay. Never mind. Let's go see the plants. So,
welcome aboard, Captain.
As you can see, I made my house outside because I'm scared of the ocean. This is hell for me. Hey, why can't I use you? Please. Are you sure this is it? Would you like a tip on how to get better water without having to hunt a bladderfish? I can have salt. I can make it with bleach, right? It's just a little bit more. I guess I do have some salt. I could make it, actually. I can have some salt and coral. Yeah. You're right. I keep forgetting about it, I guess. What did I make? Oh, I need to make bleach. It's amazing. Literally, the first thing she did after night was to stop Coral. She just guessed. I mean, was it? I don't know. I don't remember this. I guess I got lucky. I assume you got the multi-purpose room from the island. Yes! I went through the portal and I found these. And I really like it. It's a big room. I'm a fan of big rooms. As you can see, I also have purple tablets. I also... Oh, I guess... Did I get the blueprint for the... For the gun? I'm usually not a big gun fan, but... No. Laser cutter. Shit. I want a laser cutter. Propulsion cannon? It's pretty good. I guess it's pretty good. Beacon. Does the beacon... I can call for help with the beacon. Right? I don't know. She's been to an explorer most of the way. Yeah. But I haven't... I haven't gone to the big ship yet, so I'm probably gonna do that today. See, I'm gonna show you the blueprint so you get an idea of what I have. Cyclops engine blueprint. Cyclops. They were like a hard marker for you. Mark the location, you can use them. Oh, yes, right. I really want them as well. Cool, because there's another place to get the multipurpose room. The water filter blueprint, but I feel like I had the filtered water from the beginning. Or is that another thing? Moon pool. I really want to know what this is. I hope I find it. Spotlight! Fixed position lining solution. Oh yeah. This is what I want to do. Is here. Yeah, if you don't mind. Oh yes, make one battery. Basically, the policy is just to... You can tell me what to do, I have backseating allowed, but try not to tell me why. To avoid ruining surprises, that's all. Battery, here you are. All the way down? What do you think I'm doing here? I have four waters now. The beacon just lets you place a thing to find a place you put it again. Yeah, no, I got it. Do I have to have the radiator helmet on to go to the ship? I assume so, right? Did I even have the seat lined around? Make a compass, true. I keep forgetting about that, huh? So what do we need for the compass? Is it not here? Why would... Oh, equipment, right, it makes sense. Copper wire and wiring kit. Wiring kit, silver... And copper. Could have predicted that one. I have only one silver. I think I need two. We're gonna find some. Eventually I'll make a compass. No, okay, what I do want to do... And you should go get my single... Yeah, no, definitely. I definitely should. I want to make... foundation? To have an outside garden. Lead? How dare you, lead. Fucking disgusting. And I have it, thank God. Not constructing this. This is not what I would say is over the water. You can check what recipe you need before try building. Yeah, do I look competent? You know, you can actually just play the groven on the ground, fill that foundation. The ground, you say. But what if? Can I put like a table outside? This is very mood for me. I'm trying to make a house that I like, you know. Ah, this is not good. Ah, this is not worth it. It saves on materials, that's true, but it's only some lead. War planter can actually be used to plant anything. Disgusting. Why is the water? I'm so confused. Okay, this is not it. Okay, let me try then. Exterior glow. I don't see it. I don't get it. I don't think I have an interior glow bath, no. I think I only have the exterior one. I have a bioreactor, I don't think that's it. You have to put it on the ground. As in the ground, or as in the seabed? Are you sure? Can I not put it on foundation, though? Are you sure I can't? This sucks, dude. You can. Can I get... Okay. I'm trying to think how to do this. Okay, I have an idea. Let's make a vertical compartment. I'm 90%. You haven't. Isn't? Wouldn't it be like? I mean. What is it about wasting material? Oh. Hi Shrieker, how you doing? I don't know why I went to interior pieces. I guess I do have it. But I want it outside. I'm gonna do it outside. I don't care about facts and logic. I care about pretty things and fun. What are you doing? What does it look like I'm doing? Stupid shit. Stupid shit. I'm doing stupid shit. Let's see. You can just deconstruct your base. Just deconstruct your base. Yeah, I thought so. At least someone supports my decisions and sounds me out instead of judging me. I'm joking. Oh no, why did I go out? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I fucked up. What decisions? To put this stupid vertical connector. You don't even know why I'm doing it. That's why you support it. Oh shit. I can't do it. Wait. I wish it looked a little bit better. You know what I mean? What if I put an observatory here though? Oh no, I can't. Come on, let me. Why not? Why not though? Shut up. Don't judge me. Come on. Why doesn't it let me? I'm upset. Okay, what about the next compartment? Oh yeah, now you let me. What about just this? Whatever, I'll do this. This sucks.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you. What, with an observatory on either side? Yeah. No, but kind of. I keep pressing the wrong button, don't judge me. You're on the wrong side, bitch. Can you not? Oh my god. Why is it on the wrong side? I will be upset. But please let me go. Go play with some stalkers. Yeah, I will. What? What have I done wrong to deserve the fucking ladder on the wrong side? You can. I think it's. You can just click on it. It's not true though. Oh no. See, I need to be. Oh no, okay. Never mind. Very good, very good. We're doing great. I mean, this could just be open, you know that, right? Like, you could just be open, you don't need a hatch. I'm gonna yeet myself. Are you ready? What? Yeet. You will know to the end of your days that it's backwards. Yeah, I will, I will. That I will. Alright, here we go. My plans are coming to fruition, guys. It's kinda hard. Hey, sorry, been lurking and working. I'm gonna take some border stuff. Thank you for lurking, and gonna see you around. And I will have fun. Please, for the love of God. Can you please? Okay, fair enough. Yeah, I know, but... Let me see if this has worked. Hell yeah, my dude. Hell yeah, I said. I say, hell the fuck yeah. Goals. Achieved. And now we make a big ass garden, dude. This is what I call efficiency. Alright, here, if...
Farming alien plants is a proven survival strategy. Craig McGill survived 47 months.
No!
Raw,
no! No! I fucking hate it. I fucking hate it. Fuck. I have some more seeds that I will try not to eat. I ate the potato fucking seed. I'm gonna fucking cry. Switch container. No, not the... something. I don't know what it was. Fuck. Fuck. After all this work. Right click. And right click. We got it. It's good. I like it. You know, for the same amount and get more seeds there. I didn't know, I don't even know what seeds they are. Like, I am upset. Alright, good. I'm happy. Can I make another grow bed? I'm kind of happy, you know. Let's not be too... What? You suck. It's kind of hard to do with no fucking... Lights, never mind, I'll do it another time. Marble melon is really good for getting water. Marble melons. Bulbo tree seeds? Bulbo tree seeds are easy. Easy. Okay. Okay, shall we do something useful? Spotlight though. Oh. Indeed. I need glass and metal. I don't have metal. You know what? Fuck this. Not right now. Not right now. We'll build this shit later. We'll do this later. We'll do this later. Stop trying to... Stop! I'll put the repair tool in here. I'm not gonna need it. No. How do you do that? You press in the fucking wrong place every time. That's how you do that. Okay. I have water. I think we can go. No. No, we need more batteries just a couple of batteries. Squirts, right? For the batteries. No, it's copper. Of course it's copper. Oh, I only have gold. Well, I have one battery. No, I meant Cletus, where are the glow mushroom? Oh, I just used glow mushroom to light it. It's really pretty purple. Ooh. Ooh. Very fun and interesting. Okay, great stuff. We got it. Very well. Let's go get my stuff. I can't see shit. It's very dark. I wish I could sleep. Should I get that metal? I don't know. I'll get it. You never know. So I need a stalker tooth. You're moving. You probably were playing. A stalker was playing with you, right? Here it is. Hey, you. Play with this. Do it. Yeah, you like it. Good doggo. Now fucking lose your teeth, dumb bitch. I need your teeth. Yes. Yes. I just need your teeth, bitch. I don't see it. You know, guys, play a little bit more. When it bites the metal? Alright. Where the fuck did I drop the metal? No, don't look at me. Do you find them where stalkers hang out? Alright.
30 seconds.
Oh fuck, oxygen? That's terrible. It exists? I forgot. I guess I'll find them on the floor, right? Creature egg. Just keep a low on the seafloor as you swim toward the sea moth and you'll see them. Alright, I will. I shall. That's what I shall be doing. Can't see shit. There's a mat on here. I get a metal just to distract them in case they... Yes, I need a silver. Hey, you. Ah, sea glide. I have sea glide. Take that egg, a stalker egg. I can have a doggo? Well, that makes sense. Well, I don't know where the egg is though. I'll get one eventually. Ta-da! Minecraft in the ocean, which sucks. Hey, hoverfish. I hate these fucking vines. Sorry, oh, here it is. Stop here. Hey, why are you luminous? Wait, let me breathe. Hoverfish are baby. Am I going in the right direction? I hope so. Stalker, leave me be. I'm going down, down. Da-na-na-na-na. Baby, we're going down swimming. What about these glowing mushrooms? Can I have them? It is. Don't worry. I was just tricking. Stab them. I thought you said they were poison. Maybe you meant somebody else. I guess not. Damn. Smack them with your scanner. It's not electronic at all. You don't need it at all. Copper. Oh no! And the stupid ass things! Okay, you know what? I think we're doing fine. A tooth! I found it! Ta-da! We gave the big mushroom is the red grass area if you find that again. That's treasure. Alright, here's my metals. Maybe that was the tooth I made him drop. Another tooth! Inventory full? Fuck you, metal! Yeet yourself! Is that what it? Yeah. That was a skit. Drink water for inventory space. Yes. I yeeted it. You know, I don't know why right click and left click just they're just inverted. Where is that Seema? That's not it. Here it is. Okay. Let's try stopping oxygen. Let's try not to die, and let's try not to die of hunger as well, you know? That would be bad. Ooh, big cave. Was it completely? Okay. In Below Zero, they changed how dropping things work, so you don't drop things instead of drinking them. It's nice. I wish they would implement this here. I don't like this place. I don't like big open spaces. Oh, and I hate that thing. That thing sucks. I don't know what it is. Ah, it's goosebumps time, huh? It has started. Love goosebumps time. I don't know what I'm looking for, maybe boxes. Look! I say it and here it is! More? I have this! I gotta get some metal, I guess, I don't know. Lead. I go so slow without a thing. Another! Just wanted me to have it. I hate this place. I guess. Fucking drop it. Things don't attack without making a noise. I haven't heard them make a noise most of the time, but I guess I do confuse them with each other.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, you gave me a lot of information. Biters suck? Do they? I trust you. Well, of course. Well, I don't need these. Easy. Come on, I have three spaces open. Guess I'll drop one titanium. Alright. Now we go straight back. They suck your blood? Oh damn. I really, you know, the thing is, the game looks so good underwater. I mean, it looks pretty good underwater, and outside the water I'm like, what is this? Sand? What is this grass? Come on. But underwater, everything is cool looking. I don't know. It's kind of strange.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Oh, welcome aboard. Could I go there? No, I don't have food. I should bring more food with me. Where the fuck is my house? Alright, here we go. Oh, look. Those things. I think they hate me. You have trees here? Oh, that's true. Yeah, but I don't have inventory space as well. The which part of the game got all the love? Yeah. It's much improved below zero, so first looks right. Maybe they're back for the improvement. I think they should. It's a big fucking sound. I don't like it at all. I love it. This small sound is this thing makes. Alright. So, I'll empty my inventory. Plant a tree. Yeah, it's relaxing, I guess. I'm not looking down because even if I see stuff. Oh, okay. Never mind. I don't want to leave it. Oh my god, my vehicle bay. Fuck you. Here we go. We should go. We should go to the big ship, shouldn't we? There's information and SEMA. Great stuff. Check that radar signal. Yeah, maybe I should do that first. I don't know if they disappear after a while. I'm kind of scared about it. Can I park my fucking... Can I park my thing? I guess I can park it just wherever I want. Okay, I'm back. I got the link if one of your mods wants to check it. If you say it's not Rickroll, now's your chance. Oh, I'm surprised you can post it. I guess I put the regular scan.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard, Captain. Ooh. I didn't find any copper. The signals don't disappear. Then you get another one? I see. So there's the link to what to do with the thing. I'll do it. Even if it is a Rickroll, I'll be fine. It's a glitch? I don't make glitches. I don't know why it's in 244p. What's the glitch though? You know what? You guys check it first. I'm not sure it's not gonna be. It's okay? It's okay. Just walking underwater, it's not important. Ah. Why can I walk underwater? So I just need it for a glitch? You just made it? You made this video? Is that it? Oh, I see how it is. I see how it is. Ah. Ah, Shrike. I see it. Look. So, okay, did you find the book which I have?
Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall. Power restored. All primary systems online. Welcome aboard, Captain.
I love how the thing says Captain. I see how it is. I see. It's pretty funny. I could see a bug like that happening. That makes sense that it exists. Alright. What are we doing? The composing Bilbo tree? Let me out. Great stuff. I love this. Why did everything's... Never mind. Green oxygen is still take fall damage instead of floating. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's... Don't consume. Switch container. Very good. I can switch the container of the creature egg into the ground. I don't think that's a good idea. It's kind of bad. Can I take it back? No. Well, I fucked it up. Never mind. I try it. You know, let's try it. No, okay, it doesn't work. I think I have... Okay, arcanium monitor into electrical energy. But why would I need it? Like, I don't need electrical energy. You know what I mean? Shh, I have plans. I don't think this plan is gonna work, wait. Can't put it on though. Okay, I'll do this. I can put spotlights everywhere. I'm sure they are perfectly placed. It treats you like you're still in the building, so you don't lose anything. Okay, what do we need the stalker to for? Oh yes, the glass compartment, right? Yeah. Observatory, yeah. I mean, I should probably make the observatory upstairs at this point, right? I made this stupid shit. I might as well put it here, you know? Yeah. Okay, let's do it. And I didn't make the glass. Doesn't matter. How many do I need? You need to
consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meat with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Sure did. Ha. Quartz. You just eat the baby? No. No. I don't know what you mean. I didn't eat anything. You don't eat babies? Nice! Look in front of the solar panel. Oh, I can look at the moon.
Observatories and other glass modules are imprudent for survival purposes.
I love how the music thinks I'm underwater. No, I'm looking at the moon, dude. It's great. Worth it. Worth it. Let me make like a desk. An aquarium. Imagine building a fucking house outside of the ocean just to be free of the water and then building an aquarium. Fucking imagine. But, oh my lord. I did it. Put it right there by the desk. You know what? Let's just go for it, you know? You know, safe, it's to work on the phobia, you know? You just, no safe places. Ah, I fucked up. I should've put it. Be right back. See ya. Sorry it was off. Don't worry about it. Apparently, I'm putting an aquarium in my outside desk space, cause I like controlled fishes. This is gonna be crooked, I don't like it, but who cares? Okay, I'm gonna do this. Okay, this is very bad. You know what? I can survive it. It's okay. We can do it. Nuclear waste disposal. Can I rotate chairs? Please tell me I can rotate chairs. You know what? I won't risk it. You're already back? Alright. I put an aquarium in this. Not enough place, is it? I'm sorry, aquarium. There's just not enough space for you. Guess we're gonna have to reconstruct this space. Alright. The Sims be like... You know, The Sims has specific squares, you know? It's more structured than this. You can't... it's not pixel perfect construction, you know what I mean? I feel like I would need to... Who keeps deleting my bot message? It is 7. Not enough space to sit. What do you mean, dude? It wasn't the aquarium at all. We're chilling. It's not. It's kind of like a chill space, you know? We're not here to work. We're here to chill. And... Okay. Putting an inspirational sign somewhere. Is it floating in the air or is it very small? It's very small. A copper wire for it. Gonna put 2, wait. What's happening? I'm sorry, I'm not reading. If you need to wait for something. Sitting in a chair makes your stats freeze. Strange. Alright, so. Cool. I don't know what to do right now, but. What is this? No! Give it to me! Hell yeah! Plants! Am I wasting resources? Yeah. So, what's the problem, huh? What's the problem with that? Here we go. I'm not gonna construct it yet. You have so much salt and no titanium. I mean, it's only what I have in my hands. I know. No, it's just what I have, actually. I'm gonna go for a bit, have fun, thank you, and see you another time. I think I'm gonna put all this shit in here. I was gonna do something like this. You probably can stop biting me? That's so cute. How you doing? I need titanium. Be right back. Oh look, I had another one. Need it. Let's go get some titanium. You know, I am very happy with my The Sims stream today. It was really fun. I enjoyed it. I'm not done with it at all. Yeah, we were trying to make a compass. Yeah, I remember. I need a wiring kit and copper ore. So, copper something. So I think I'm gonna do that now. Fuck the whales. Oh. That looked weird. So 2 silver, 2 copper. I already have a wired, actually. Radiation detected. Here you go. Easy. I don't like it. So we need some metal.
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Let's try not to die, alright? Just try. So.
Seek fluid intake. 30 seconds.
Oh yeah, laser cutter fragment. What is it? Did I get it?
Oxygen.
That's not it. Bring your sea mouth. Oh shit, I forgot. It's okay, we're surviving. Don't worry, it has infinite oxygen. You can put it 100 feet down. That's true. It probably helps with radiation. I forgot I had it. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I just fucking forgot. Let me go stab some coral real quick. Leave me be, you stupid ass. Not that. Distant coral. This is not it. I need the other one. No? No, I need this one. Stop. Stop that. Alright.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Put it that way. Okay. I'm having a lot of fun.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Salt. Yeah, accidentally this is a Subnautica version of this image. Oh my lord. It is. It is though. That's exactly how I feel. Alright. Yeah, no, don't drink the bleach. Don't drink bleach, guys. I drink bleach every day. Compass headings on the earth. I should probably do this. Yes, play message please. Copper ore. Oh shit, other copper ore? I don't know if I have it. Oops. I have so much gold, dude. Damn. Let's put it all in one locker, please. Okay, let's go in the ship and listen to the messages. I didn't go to that one though, but I'm still getting another message. How about that? I just had the thought. If something breaks these legs, will my whole fucking house go down? Don't reply. I don't wanna know. Don't answer me. That's not what I wanted in my life. Get this away from me. I think I'm gonna drink some water, get the sea moth, no, get the health pack in the sea moth. I don't wanna listen to the radio, I wanna... Alright.
This is life pod 4. We've landed close to the Aurora, flotation device is active, but we've got some big old fish in the water with us. I don't know how long we're gonna last. We're close to the crash site, so bring radiation protection. 4 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Cave sulfur. Do I have any? Copper. I have one flare, thank god. Alright. Heal. Yeah, no, it was my goal of coming here to heal. And then I got some copper. What the fuck did I want to make with copper? I forgot. The radio. Nice. Okay. I wanna change this. Here we go. Okay. Let's go. I'm going to the signs. I thought I dropped this.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Welcome aboard. Alright, where is the signal? Didn't I just make a compass? Here it is. 175 meters? Oh, I wanted to go here. Should I have gone to the Aurora? Ah, west by northwest. I guess that helps. I guess. He comes so much. Alright. Eventually, you know, eventually it will help me. Now I can basically give in, tell you to go north. That's true. It helps you, let's say. Okay. These look like kind of like trees, so I'm digging them. I don't mind it. I'm still having goosebumps because it's too dark in here, but... Oh shit, sorry Seamoth. I was distracted. It is pretty cool. Big mushroom, yeah.
The biomass in this area is dominated by plant life. Picking up faint or terra vehicle signatures.
Yeah, those don't look too friendly. Please don't destroy my ship, my sea moth. Oh, look at these pretty guys. Those are harmless.
Passing 100 meters. Mm. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Maybe I should scan them. I don't know. Later. Hey, dude. Oh, hello. I guess you died.
Integrating.
Live podload sequence initiated. Entering planetary atmosphere.
My creators, the cherishers and sustainers of worlds, give me this day my daily pleasures as I give to those who seek pleasures from me.
External temperature approaching critical levels.
You remember finding this biome for the first time? It's pretty cool.
Love for mine is the power. I am the one. On and off and on again.
Impact imminent.
Life is a game which the universe plays with itself. I am done playing as this bundle of flesh. Return me.
Well, alright.
30 seconds.
That was... surely a thing. I'm not sure. Right. Our little thing. Faint altera vehicle signatures. Yeah? I remember they said that. Okay, I'm gonna leave the ship. I should bring fucking batteries with me. I keep forgetting. Hey. Alright. I have a 3 machine, and I got it. I got a piece. Fungal sample. Fungal enzymes. Cool. Big sounds. 3 spawn. Was that you? Little guy? I must say, I don't see anything particularly interesting besides the mushrooms. Let me go back in. What's this? Moon cool. Yes! I don't know what it is.
Blueprint acquired.
Yeah, tell me what the moon pool is. Vehicle docking bay with high energy and structural requirements. Interesting. Alright, there's something here. Just a rock. Build one? I will. I shall. Also keep running. Yeah. I think I should be safe. I have some water and I have some some stuff, so... Oh, shit. Hey. I remember you. I think you're,
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
You're safe. Wait, is that an egg with the big blue pretty things? It is, isn't it? Yes. I can, but he said there was I need a drink, you know? There was radiation here? Oh, maybe it was the other one.
Warning, maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Okay, I'm sorry, I didn't know. So sorry. I guess I'll do this. I don't... I guess I do have the repair tool. Oh. Ah, buttons! Yeah, it's just that it's two buttons. Every time I feel like I'm guessing which one is gonna do the thing. You know what I do? You know what I mean? I think I'm gonna go by foot. Terrible sounds. I don't dislike y'all, but terrible sounds. I must say, I don't know, I guess I'm not one for exploring when I'm aimless, you know what I mean? Modification station. How's it going? It's fun. I'm just here, hanging out with these. But it... Chill, right? Chill. No, it's fine. I don't mind it too much. Just don't feel the need to explain everything. If I find out, it's fine, you know? What was that thing behind you? Oh my god, what was that thing behind you? That's a very scary thing to say. Oh, I don't see it. I don't think this is anything. Ah, it's another moon pool fragment. Hey, let's scan you. He went away. Jelly Ray, that's a great name. Come closer.
No, 30 just... seconds.
Oh. Seamoth. I need your oxygen. Heyo. Bingo. I guess I feel a little bit aimless. I wanna go to into the big ship. Let's go to the big ship, alright? So, west to northwest is where this thing is. Or whatever. This bioma is. I could go down there. Let's go down there. Silver ore is always welcome. Huh. Scary cavern. I wish I knew what I could do with diamond, but I don't have anything as of yet. Soon I will. What? My dude! What the fuck? What? I don't have a purple tablet though. Fuck. I don't even have a beacon. No, no, that's fine. That's not a spoiler at all. That's just a suggestion. Fuck. The music started and it went away. Oh no. Hey. Okay, this is gonna teleport me somewhere. Right? Or is this a... maybe it's like an exit. I don't know. I don't see the activation thing. But maybe I need to have the... Boom. I think it's either the outside that I need a purple tablet. It would be sad if this is the outside of a portal, because I haven't found that other you know, but, you know, it's one of the two. I feel like it's the outside. Sucks to suck. In any case. I'll try. Don't compliment me. I don't deserve it. Fuck. But that means... Well, that kind of sucks. Lithium? Oh, I have a bunch of lithium at home. But I guess it's more important than titanium. You can drop the egg? Well, I can drop this egg, yeah. For sure. Give me my metal. Okay, I still have, salt is not really that precious. I don't need much. Okay. Zimot. I feel like going home.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And then... So, last two. It was 150 meters. Down. And like 800 meters. Wait before you leave. Something important I can do. Should I get some sample or something? Oh look, there's a tiny rock on this rock. Should I mention like landmark? Sure. Just go for it. Where should I go? Just tell me the direction. Oh, really big mushroom? Alright, let's go. Let's find a really big mushroom. Is that it? That looks big. I love how it appears slowly. The text is just... Stupid ass whales ruining everything. Always. Let me drink some water. Not drop it. God damn it. I think I'm fine. Shut the fuck up, dude. You're not welcome in this house. Hi. There's a piece of our ship or something here. I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Cyclops home. Hell yeah. Coral shop. Ha. Shit. I'm not gonna have much space for lithium yet. Ooh. Creature egg. Should I get this?
You are currently inside a long calcified root system.
Evidence suggests it was eaten away by other life forms over many centuries to form these natural caves.
It's very cute. There should be more. Shut it, alright? Shut it. Take your whale stuff and you know, bring it home. You don't have to push it in everybody's face. You know? I would say I respect your lifestyle, but I'm not a hypocrite. I'm not gonna lie to you. I don't respect it. And I don't wanna see it. You know, this place feels big. You know what I mean? There you go. Diamond. Pfft, who needs it? Alright. Map? Ooh, you're correct. I forget. Okay. Oh. Holo map? What? E? E? Okay. And see the entrance. But I feel like there is. Hi, my dude, jellyfish dude. Don't scream. We're friends. Jelly. Okay. It's difficult to tell what an entrance looks like. You know? There were jellies on Pandora, they'd be like that. They will be on like that. Pandora's... Oh, I see, maybe? It's the bright land? Let me take a breath. And then I'll try to understand it. The Star Hip of Subnautica. Well, we already know it's set in the... Oh. I don't have another battery. Oops. I guess. You haven't heard anything about it? Yeah, it's... Should... Repair tool, there's a new battery. I guess so. Oh. I don't know how to do things. Why can't I? Did I drop it? Oh shit, I dropped it, didn't I? I didn't have... My inventory was... No, you didn't drop it? Where did it go then? Okay, it just didn't... Never mind. Is it this? I don't see oxygen again? Oh my god, this game. I just don't see the entrance. Like, I don't understand. This fucking hologram. I think I'm just gonna go around. It's right on the upper side, alright. Never mind. Yeah, the hologram is bad, yeah. Fuck the hologram. Let's just rotate and look at the thing, you know? Not this. Look for a door. 12. Hi, straight cakes. Thank you for your input. I am looking for a door. That's usually how I find entrances. Well, there's not gonna be a man-made door, I assume. I don't actually know. Speak friend and enter. Yeah. The hardest puzzle. I don't see it. I just don't see it. Like, is it high up or below? The fuck? And it's right underneath one of the branches. Okay. I mean, first avatar had a big tree, so it would just follow the second avatar would have like a big mushroom tree underwater with the mermaids people, you know what I mean? I was in an entrance, but I felt like it was just like a pushed me out. Or I went in circles. Whatever the fuck. This is frustrating. I can't get in.
30 seconds.
Okay, 30 seconds. What the fuck? I can drive. I'm going in here. No bigger oxygen tank exists. I am sure of this. Okay. Oh, the fish. The hologram just confuses me. Get away. Alright, whatever. I'm gonna go up. Let me try go up. This is like a... And I'm out again. Alright, never mind. I think I went in a circle for real. And I'm back at the circle. Here I am. So I'm going left. I'm going up. I swear this doesn't connect to anything. I don't see it. What? Down. Okay, I'm going down. Going down. Good. And there's another... I don't think all entrances connect. I think these two things just connect to each other and it's a stupid fucking circle. Oh my lord. I'm pretty sure it is. Honestly. Okay, this was frustrating. Going home. The mushroom's gonna be for another time, I guess. This is very frustrating, though. I don't wanna go back to things. I wanna just do things, you know? I have no patience. Why do we think I hate fucking... Souls games. No, this is not how, this is nothing to do with your backseating. Yeah, no, feel free to leave. Is there anything, okay, answer this, is there anything cool inside? I feel like, how can I not see an entrance? Like the bottom one is very visible, but the top one just doesn't exist. I just don't see it. The inside is cool. It's the cool stuff is all around the seafloor. Well, the seafloor. Look at that texture. And then it loads up. Incredible. I hate the darkness. The darkness inside my soul. Yeah, like the fragrance, I assume. This is very dark and I hate it very, very much. I hate it. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I can't see shit. Oh, I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Wait. Whew. Hey, I'm gonna just go straight. This is very scary. I'm gonna fucking cry. I hope I don't go into like a whale or something. Okay, let me just look at the pretty destroyed ship. This is much better. Whew. The dark ocean was not good. Did not like it. Alright. So. So whatever we need, in order to get rescued, we need to destroy the weapon. Or at least stop the weapon, which means I need to cure myself from whatever infectious disease I have, or at least make it think I don't have it somehow. So I can deactivate the weapon and my rescuers can get here. And I think that's the only way we can do it. So, how do I do that? Because making a house is fun, but is it the goal? No. The goal is getting back to an actual place that makes sense. I'm dozing off. Good night, guys. Alright. Have a good night. I don't know what time it is, but I think I'm gonna play a little bit more. I hope you don't mind. I think I'm gonna deconstruct this. Thank you for joining me, and yes, have a good night. Alright. You have a lot of questions, you have a data log you've barely read. Fuck the data log. Codes and clues. Alien facility location. Oh, fuck. Oh. I see. Your delivery arrived? What delivery? An extensive natural rock formation, an area of intense volcanic activity. Oh. Oh. There is high security terminal inside the captain's quarter located behind the prom bay from which the blueprints should be accessible. 2679. Yeah, like breeding. Yeah, the game just gave me the things. That's true. That's true. Alien rifle, doomsday device. This device contains enough potential energy to destroy the entire planet, along with most of the solar system. Fortunately, it has malfunctioned. Damn, dude. Not fun. Maybe I should bring a purple tie blue with me. At least one. Should I bring more than one? Case is an excessive fossil record, so west of enforcement platform. Enforcement platform? Is that the gun? I wonder. Cara. Well, I should go there. No, not on the Aurora, no, on the disease research facility. But I guess I should go on the Aurora. Shall we go on the Aurora, guys? Aurora time. Are you awake enough? I'm pretty awake. No problem. So, let me read again. Aurora survivors terminal data. Goes and clues. A security terminal. There is a high security in the captain's quarters. Okay. 2679. So I just get there. Alright. And a repair tool. Yeah, I'm bringing some batteries, you know what? You know what the fuck? I'm bringing some batteries, copper, acid mushrooms. Let's go fucking do some acid mushrooms. Laser I don't have the laser cutter though. Oh, maybe I did. Oh, fuck. Do not bring any batteries ever. I am serious. What do you mean? Oh, I went in the wrong place. A battery just is one thing. It's fine. Because reasons, oh my lord. What could the reasons be? I wonder. If I make an aquarium, I can cultivate fish, right? I assume. Recommended. Yeah, shut it. Yeah, yeah, no, I will drop everything. 1 second. Give me the glass. So yes, I don't know if you can grow them, but you can store them long term. I guess. I mean, look at that. Pay the fishy. Never can figure out how to raise fish in this game. Interesting. Eat.
Vital signs stabilizing.
And then I have to cook a couple of things. I have this creature egg. It's very big. Copper ore. I wanted to build something. Can I put this here? No. Can I put this here? No. I wonder what I need a counter for. I can't even put a base on it. You know what? I should go see my planes. Look at these! Isn't this pretty? You know, I made some lanterns. And look, I have this too. Oh, look, and the potato. Oh, right, I'm eating this. Oh, this is Chinese potato. I mean, you know, the best food would be food that is not four fucking things big. You know, guys? Have you considered that? That the best food might be just things that is not that are not four things big. Dude, can you stop moving? There's a food like that, do you want to know the name? Yes, fish. Thank you very much, Vare. But then it won't fill you up? I think it would. Herbal melon. Fuck. I don't know what this sound is. Oh yes, I have something very important to do, guys. Pay close attention to this. I'm disoriented, wait. Real close. Fuck, I can't do it, guys, never mind. Next time. God damn it. Yes, okay, don't judge my terrible interior design, alright? Don't judge it, shut it. I wasn't going to do anything. Nothing at all. Well, discovering eating essential reality. Yeah. Well, you know, it could be worse. You could not be watching the same thing. You could not be eating the same. Can he plant the fungs? No, they're underwater fungs. Never mind, I'll store it. I think a diesel bell is placed that, but not an idea really, maybe another bleach hallucination. I don't think I have done. Okay, we gotta get me some water, just to be sure, and some food, before I go. And you know what? Let's fucking build these things. Why do I always... I don't have it, never mind. Let's not build it. And then drop the rebreather. Yeah, I shall do that. I shall. Hello, boomerang fish. Come here. Let's get a lot of fish and put them in the aquarium, you know? For cooking times. I think peepers suck. I don't want to be mean to you peepers, but I think you suck. I guess that's kind of mean. Sounds delicious. You need a lot of titanium. What for? The moon pool? Oh, I don't have... Titanium is... Is the one I get from metal scraps, isn't it? Okay, let's do it then. Let's do it. What if... Okay, listen to me. What if we go to the Aurora tomorrow when 7 is around? How do you guys feel about that idea? And today we just play a little bit more of The Sims. Get 6 melted sunshine. As if I can find that in one go and store them. Move away! So, ooh! A stalker dropped it for me. Do you also drop any tooth? Actually, I can get at least 4 if I find them, of course. Sounds good? Great. Great stuff. I was gonna stream tomorrow anyways. I don't know what to do with gold.
30 seconds.
Oh yeah, stock is collecting. There's a ton of metal scrap in stock for it. Yeah. No, it's used for computer chips. True. I remember that. Flop. I can't go there. Well, I can go there. I have the radiation element. Fuck it. Should I stab this?
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
I know, dude. I know! Lead. Okay, I'm going to the west. I don't want lead. Why do I pick up metal that I don't want? Hey, wait a moment. I've been there. Yes, yes. Yeah, but I think I've been to the wreck. If you're Seema? I think I need a cutter to get into this. I still don't have one. Oh my lord. Fuck you, dude. Ah! Run! I'm gonna stab you.
30 seconds.
30 seconds. Why would I need my sea moth? This is very relaxing, I must say. This game is... If I wasn't, like, terrorized of it, it would be very relaxing. You want a source of oxygen in your mind? That makes sense. Hmm. Want a sea mod, guys? Let me drop some lead and salt. Fuck this. Okay, I should be mostly fine. Yeah, laser cutter, exactly. No, fuck you. Go home. Go home. Or, as Street of Cake says, get out of here. Get out of town. Where?
100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Okay, I can't do it. One or two boomerang fish. That's fair. I actually am pretty full. Also, why am I not using my sea moth? Oh yeah, because I was just gathering some fish in the beginning. It'll be dark soon. Yeah, sucks to suck. But it's fine, because we're not going anywhere, we're just building some stuff. The moon... thing. Moon pool. Oh yeah, Barry, you follow Jank, right? Very good idea, because... he's gonna play Outer Wilds. So, woo! Stalker. So you're gonna be able to relieve Outer Wilds again. But not backseating with Jank, right? Backseating is my privilege.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Ah, you're manipulating me, huh? Laser cutter, cave sulfur, I don't have any. I pressed... fuck. Okay. I'm angry. I am angry. Play inter welcome, but I want the experience of feeling dumb and not knowing what to do. Oh, that's not gonna be very prominent in Outer Wilds, don't worry. It's very good at that. Okay, where is this moon pool? Ah. Oh, it's at outside place. Nobody here. Okay, titanium ingot, lead, and lubricant. I have all of those. I can make all of those things, I feel. No, deconstruct! It shouldn't be there, that's a glitch. Oh. Is it an underwater structure or a Shut it. It shouldn't be attached to the rest of my base, or should it? That should connect. Are you sure? Because I can build it detached. Well, the problem is, I think, that I can... What? There is a hatch! I wanna deconstruct the hatch!
Seek fluid intake.
Yes, I shall. I have so much data. You're inside the hatch? No, I'm inside. Oh, I guess I am. Oh, it just disappeared. Let me make some ingots. Come on. Use! I'm powered. Oh my god. Oh my god. God damn it. Bioreactor? I don't know if I have the... the stuff for it. And also, you know what? I have a ship. The thing is, I can't build anything cause it's powered down. You know? That's the problem. War? Hmm. You're not wrong. Who the fish? Is that the baby? It was.
Vital signs stabilizing.
I'm gonna get obese. I keep eating when I'm not hungry to get water out of it. Oh, look! What the fuck are these? Look, a titanium ingot! Ooh, let's get all this shit. Let's drop it on the floor. Plop. 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 And we're doing good. Oh, there's a light out. Okay. You want to plant your weeds? Nah. I mean, yes, in general, but not right now. How many do I need of ingots? I already forgot everything I needed. Okay. Well, I assume it's somewhere. That's not... Why did you say it has to be connected? It doesn't seem like it has to be connected. You know? Do I need to make like a perfect? What do you mean perfect? No, that's right. But it's not connected. You said it had to be connected. It will when you finish it? Alright. Okay, we need lubricant and lead. I think I have both. Maybe I finished the lubricant. Oh yes, thank god. And lead. One on one, right? Got plenty of lead. Oh, two lead! Fuck! Why am I not just paranoid enough to just get two lead instead of thinking about it, huh? God damn it. At least it's super easy to go out. Like, it's very fast to just to do stuff. It is connected now, yay! Oh my god! What? I hate it! You need to get more creep mine seeds though, eventually. Soon your seamoth up to it? Oh my god, that's great, actually. I like it, actually. I changed my mind.
Human contact. It is normal to experience psychological discomfort.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Research indicates symptoms may be partly alleviated by adopting a pet or anthropomorphizing an inanimate object.
I love it. Great. Fuck. I fucked up. Let me out. This is great. This is great. Woohoo! Should get me some more seeds. Oh, that's why I got so many fish. I wanted to put them here. Give me some salt. We're making water. What else did I say? You had this stuff to build in an observatory? That's true. Just chilling, you know? Sims. Constructing stuff. I wish I had more seeds. For actual good stuff. Or just any stuff. Just stuff to eat. For funs. Pathfinder too. This I should make. You check your habitat blueprints? Yeah. I need some cave sulfur from it. Well, I guess I'll do this with this. Of these, I made most. Make a laser cutter, yeah. I'll make a laser cutter now and then I'll go to sleep. Sleep. I'm gonna go watch someone else's stream. Can I make more solar panels? Probably should do that eventually. Modification station. Nuclear waste disposal. Love it. Did you find what you were looking for? There's nothing interesting. As of now, let me put. You didn't have. I didn't have the thing you were hoping for. I get it. I'm organizing by color. Not really, but a little bit. What? I don't think I should have this. Put away the rebreather. I wanna make another locker. Sleep is for the weak. It is. I'm putting the important stuff in here. So I have two scanners. Oh, I have one more lever. Let us make another locker. Where should we put it? front of the grass, because who needs it? I have 2 titanium. What's the problem, dude? They're right here. Oh, I need quartz first. Alright. Alright, I'll take it. One of those kind of has an extra battery. It's fine. I'll make one battery. let me make one battery, please. Fuck, copper is a bit precious though, I must say. Okay. Sulfur. Let's go. You know what? Let me get my seamount. So at least I don't have to go back home to rebreathe.
All systems online.
We gotta go into a cave for the sulfur, right? It's from where the... Oh fuck. Did I never scan this? Craft trap?
New blueprint.
Excuse. Excuse. Oh, but the fish surely respawn. I'm pretty sure they do. Immediately forgets about the fucking Seema. See? I've never used a grab trap. I don't know. Interesting. Are you... It is! It is! How dare you! Bad spawn, yeah. How dare you, hey? He almost tried to kill me and then I can't even get stuff from his house? Disgusting. Gasopode. I hate it. Hey guys, none of you wanna give me anything? Just checking, you know? Just checking. Cave sulfur is not a fun resource to go get, is it? Guess I'll take this. Yeah, copper. I get it. Please do not get farther to death, okay? You get castle pod, I don't know. This is the same place it was. Damn it. Been watching too much Street Cakes, I talk like him now. That's normal, I always do that with people. I observe patterns of speeches. Take the big color tube, the really big one. Yeah, if I could find it. Oh look, a tooth. It's near the start. That's true. I should be able to find it if I just go around a little bit. Do the locations of like the pods? Should I go in with the? Nah, dude, I'll go in with this. What the fuck is Riddle Cake? Don't be mean. He's a cool dude. Yeah, this is good. Copper ore is good. Fuck titanium, dude. Fuck every resource. I'm not immediately looking forward for to right now. You know, I could swear there were exploding guys in this stupid ass cave. I'm pretty confident there were. Well, where are they now? I don't know. Like, I got followed by all of them. The nests are left behind when they're hard to see, I think. You think? They don't feel like they were hard to see. Oh my god. That sucks. I hate batteries. Oxygens. Oxygens. Everything I can fucking stop working after a while. Fuck it. You know, fuck it. I don't want anything to do with it. I just want some sulfur, dude. I need it! The nest that spawned, I feel like they might, I don't know. I also feel like I found... I think they spawn again, too. To be honest. The fuck are you? It was one of them. Sleeping? They're sleeping! It's fine. How many do I need? Survived my encounter. God damn it. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's do the captor thing and then call it a day. This makes me happy. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, let's see what I need. Battery diamond. Well, I definitely have the diamond. But I always have to get the mushrooms. No? What do you mean no? No, you can use a dead battery. Oh, okay. I always get inside here. I got used to it, you know? I got used to it, and then give me a dead battery. Diamond. What's this? The ground trap. Light objects and small creatures. That's cute. Hear the sounds. Come on! That was worth the sound. God damn it. Ooh, spicy. Nice. I'm still gonna make a battery though. Season. Laser pew pew. Eventually. Okay. I feel content. You know? I feel happy. You know what would make me happier though? Unpowered. Never mind. Never mind. See you tomorrow? Yeah. You know.
Tomorrow was gonna be more of a enthusiastic, I guess, stream.
We're gonna do more cool stuff, alright? No more The Sims. Fuck The Sims. I almost closed without saving. Good stuff.